Mashallah, that was a beautiful act reminding us about our behavior towards our neighbor. Jibreel alayhi salam did not stop advising me to treat neighbors well until I thought he would make them my heirs.
Now, our next event is a play based on backbiting. This play will be performed by my sister from Standard 4A. Ghibat ek bada guna hai. गीबत करने वाला ऐसा है जैसे अपने मरे हुए भाई का गोश्त खाए. Let's see the play.
See, it is 7:30 PM. Come fast. We are already getting late to go for wedding. Our friends are waiting over there.
I was there in beauty parlor from 4 PM. I took a special appointment to get ready for this wedding.
Oh my God! What were you doing there?
Come, I will tell you everything in the detail on the way.
See Alvina and Asma, their dresses, how pretty they are.
Yes, and see their makeup. I don't have this type of dresses.
Come on, let's go.
Alvina, you just watch today. I will win in every game.
Yeah, Nida, you always get out three when you play.
You always keep irritating me.
Okay. Let's play peacefully now.
Okay. Look over there. Zareen and Sama are playing.
They came here to play just like us.
Yes, I don't like them at all.
Oh, really? You know, Alvina, they are really terrible. They always say bad things. They never brush their teeth. And they always try to irritate others.
That's enough, both of you. Why don't you think which is the same?
We are not doing any same.
What else you are doing?
If Sama and Zareen are bad, don't play with them or tell them that these things are not good. Tell them in peaceful and loving manner. Maybe they leave their all bad manners.
Wow, well said. If we play with them, they will fight with us too.
Fine, so don't play with them, but don't do something sinful.
I haven't done anything sinful.
Asma, you were talking about them, which is bad just now. That is called backbiting. It's a big sin.
Backbiting?
Yes, Nida. When they are not here to defend themselves and you say bad things about them, that's called backbiting.
Wait, Aisha, first tell me the meaning of backbiting.
Backbiting means when we say something bad about a person and he is absent or behind his back. And do you know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has strictly said in the Quran, where he mentioned the person who backbites, being like one who ate the flesh of his own dead brother. Think about it, what a big sin that is.
मैंने भी अपने टीचर से सीखी कि कुरान मस्जिद में अल्लाह सुभान व तआला फरमाते हैं कि औजु बिललाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम वैलुल लिकुल्लि हुमज़ातिल लुमज़ा. हर उस शख्स के लिए हलाकत है जो ताने जनी करता है और पीठ पीछे ऐब जोई करने वाला है.
No one is the flesh of human being. No one can do such a foolish sin.
Now remember that whoever is backbiting, he is doing exactly this. never backbite or gossip about anybody. And you know, whoever steals someone's fault, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would cover their fault on the day of the judgment.
No, I would commit such a big sin. You know, Alvina, backbiting is equal to eating a flesh of our own real brother. And no one would like that.
Alvina, how nice of you. From where you have learned all these things?
We have learned from Al-Hadi Maktab and Public School, from our teachers.
In my school, we do not only learn the worldly books. We give some special and extra importance to the teachings of Islam.
From today, we will stop backbiting completely. Otherwise, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would not keep us among the people who will enjoy the bounties of Jannah.
MashaAllah, come on, let's play with them.